your tub spout needs replacing due to wear and tear, or you're just looking to upgrade to a new style or finish, you're going to need a Phillips head screwdriver, a flathead screwdriver, adjustable pliers, and silicone grease. And don't forget the right Danco part. But first things first, you've got to remove the current tub spout by twisting it counterclockwise. If it's been on there for a long time, you might want to put the wooden end of a hammer inside the tub spout and twist to loosen. Keep in mind that some tub spouts have a set screw that must be removed before the tub spout will come loose. Now, measure the stub out nipple length from the wall surface to the end of the pipe. It must be between 2 and 3 inches. The end of the stub out nipple should be even. You can use sandpaper to remove burrs and sharp edges from the end of the tubing and to polish the tube surface to a smooth, bright copper color. Next, slide the adapter onto the stub out nipple with the threads toward the wall. Now lubricate the stub out nipple at least a half inch from the end of the nipple. Then, slide the O-ring onto the stub out nipple tubing at least a half inch from the end of the nipple. Slide the extension nipple onto the stub out nipple and thread it onto the adapter, aligning the hole in the extension nipple with the slot in the adapter. Turning clockwise, tighten the extension nipple onto the adapter until the adapter aligns with the hole in the extension nipple. Next, thread the screw into the retainer ring and slide the retainer ring assembly onto the extension nipple. Align the screw with the recessed hole on the extension nipple. Tighten the screw, forcing it to break through the extension nipple. Now use your Phillips screwdriver to tighten the screw until it touches the stub out nipple. Then tighten it 1/2 to 1 full turn to secure the extension nipple to the stub out nipple. Make sure you don't over tighten this part as it could cause permanent damage. Next, apply 2 to 4 turns of pipe thread tape to the male end of the extension nipple in a clockwise direction. And finally, tighten the new spout onto the extension nipple in a clockwise direction. And that's it. Test for leaks, and you're good to go.